Many owners of the Frenchie do seem to obsess themselves with ensuring that their dog is at the correct weight for their size. Whether it's a question that's based off a health concern or whether it's because they don't look big enough, it's a question that's being asked a lot. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Ideal weight for a male French Bulldog. On average, you should expect your French Bulldog to weigh between 20 and 28 pounds when fully grown. As far as dimensions, they will typically be between 27 and 31 centimeters in height. Note that typically, the male Frenchie is a little heavier than females. Ideal weight for a female French Bulldog. Again, using averages, your female bully when mature will weigh between 17 and 26 pounds. Their height, however, will be very similar to a male French Bulldog's, between 27 and 31 centimeters. What's the best diet for the French Bulldog? The first few days and weeks will not be something you have a lot of control of. It will be up to her mother to ensure she gets enough food, and if this doesn't happen, then it can impact how big your bully will become when it reaches maturity at around 2 years. After this point, the responsibility of her falls squarely on your shoulders and you need to ensure she is provided with a wholesome diet. There's no one answer to this as, like us, they may like some foods more than others. Generally speaking though, your French Bulldog should have the below included in her diet. Carbs. To ensure a decent blood sugar level, the diet of your dog should be quite low in carbs. Fat. Canola oil, chicken fat and flaxseed are a great source of fat. It's recommended that about 8% of your Frenchie's diet contains fat. Protein. Lamb, fish, chicken, and beef. For example, you don't need me to list all the meats though. Your bully won't mind what they have. Now, for little puppies, it's suggested that around 22% of their diet is protein, and when they're older, about 18%. Ensure there's variety in their diet. You don't have to feed them the same thing every single day. Although, if it's obvious they love it and it includes everything they need, then why not? The food that you provide your French Bulldog whilst they are still growing will have an impact on their growth rate. There is more to it than that though. It was mentioned earlier that a lot rides on those first few days and weeks, and also genetics. It's not always possible, but there's a good chance your Frenchie will end up a similar size to them, and there might not be much you can do about it. It's a fine line though between feeding them the right amount and overfeeding them. Overdoing it can have almost as many negative health problems related to it as underfeeding them. Is your French Bulldog overweight? There are some ways to determine whether your French Bulldog is overweight. They may look more podgy than muscularly defined. This may be difficult for you to notice as it's a very gradual thing. A good idea is to take photos, which most people do these days, and compare month on month. The French Bulldog already has problems with its breathing, and being overweight will not help this. If, after some exercise, you notice their breathing is labored, then it is a sign that they may be overweight. Other people have commented that an overweight Frenchie will take less care in itself. Whether that's because she has less energy and just can't be bothered, or it's more difficult physically when they're heavier, is unsure. Is your French Bulldog underweight? This is less common with this breed, but it is something to look for. If they don't always finish their food and are going to the toilet more frequently, it can actually happen quite quickly. Again, comparing their photos against last month, etc., may help you identify this. Unfortunately, an underweight Frenchie can be a symptom of something more serious, such as a kidney-related disease. It's unlikely, but better to put your mind at ease if worried. How to make French Bulldog bigger? There is nothing you can do about the skeletal size of your French Bulldog. The outcome is almost set by the time they come out of their mother. However, the best you can do is to ensure they get the right food, ensure they don't get bored, and therefore become anxious, and also play with them sufficiently. Although the French Bulldog doesn't require much exercise, they will want to play with you at every opportunity, so make sure you don't disappoint. You must be very careful not to overfeed the Frenchie. Being overweight will cause problems with their breathing in hotter weather. Should you contact vet? If you're worried, then why not? However, a common mistake a lot of people make is not providing the whole picture to their vet and actually ending up misleading them. Make a diary of both their food intake and their exercise routine. If you're particularly worried, take a note of how frequently they go to the toilet. Also, take frequent photos of them. If you don't want to take your French Bulldog to the vet, then you may be able to send them photos. Just provide your vet with the facts and don't tell them what you think it is. This is their job and you may be sending them in the wrong direction inadvertently. Finally, if you'd like to see a complete guide on the French Bulldog, then please check my article out. It will give you all the information you could ever want about this rather unique breed. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.